Also new at noon, making roads safer to walk and to bike on. Providence Mobile Newsroom in Olneyville, where the Rhode Island Department of Transportation is wrapping up a road assessment for some of the roads of the Olneyville section of the capital city. They're looking at how safe roads are for pedestrians and bicyclists as part of a nationwide initiative. Neighbors tell us the audit is a good thing because they say the streets are rough to bike or walk on right now.